Hello, assalamu alaikum. I just want to show the rice crop disease. This is now grain stage and it has black spot on it, and you can see the black spots. These black spots gives you unfilled grains, and this is a you can control this disease with the best fungicide available. And this I am doing the last spray of this rice crop. So I am using a pesticide, a fungicide with a combination of pesticide. So I am using a difenoconazole. This is a fungicide, and this bottle of 250 ml is for 2 acres of rice crop. I am doing now last spray. I mixed with thiomethoxam. This is a pesticide mixed in it, and I am using these both chemicals to control these blast disease. There are lot of fungicides available, but I prefer this difenoconazole. It is not much expensive as some others, but difenoconazole is a good fungicide, and for various crops you can use. You can use on apple, potato, tomato, peas, cucumber, mango, citrus, and even for rice crop, this is the best fungicide available. We have now at this stage, we have 10 to 15 days to harvest this crop.